Russia has confirmed one of its warships was damaged in a Ukrainian attack on a Crimean port in the Black Sea. While Ukraine claimed its missile destroyed the ship, Russia only said the large landing ship, Novocherkassk, was struck. One person was killed in the attack, while four others were injured. The ship, which is used for moving troops and equipment, was also rumoured to have been carrying Iranian-made drones. It comes as Moscow claims to have seized the key town of Marrinka in eastern Ukraine.